every time I hear that dear old wedding march. I feel rather glad I have a broken arch. I have heard a lot of married people talk, and I know that marriage is a long, long walk. To most people, weddings mean romance, but I prefer a picnic or a dance. Another bride, another groom, the countryside is all in bloom. The flowers and trees, the birds and bees are making whoopee. The choir sings, here comes the bride, another victim is by her side. He's lost his reason, 'cause it's the season for making whoopee. Down through the countless ages, you'll find it everywhere. Somebody makes good wages, somebody wants her share. She calls him toodles and rolls her eyes. She makes him strudels and bakes him pies. What is it all for? It's so he'll fall for making whoopee. Another year, or maybe less. What's this I hear? Well, can't you guess? She feels neglected, and he's suspected of making whoopee. She sits alone most every night. He doesn't phone or even write. He says he's busy, but she said, is he? He's making whoopee. He doesn't make much money, $5,000 per. Some judge who thinks he's funny says you pay $6,000 to her. He says, now judge, suppose I fail. The judge says, bud, right into jail. You'd better keep her. You'll find it's cheaper than making whoopee.